Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much guys for stopping by. If you're new here, my name is Promise and you're welcome to my channel. To my amazing returning subscribers, thank you guys for the love, thank you guys for the support. I appreciate and I'm grateful. So guys, this is actually our third harvest for the year. Yes, and as usual, I want to carry you guys along on how I wash and preserve my tomatoes. Please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, share, comment, and also subscribe to my channel as well. Please turn on your notification bell to always get notified whenever I post a new video. So guys, I'll go in by washing the tomatoes with salt, and again I'll be using a different method for today's video. Please stay tuned and enjoy the rest of the video. Inside the water for some minutes before washing them because the tomatoes are so dirty.
It's okay, baby, nothing really lasts forever. For now, let's run towards the sun. They can be better if you.
So, guys, this is the small tomatoes. This is my pepper. This is the big tomatoes. Please guys, I have to go offline to wash the tomatoes because they are big and as well they are dirty. So I just want to take my time to wash the tomatoes so well. Please, I will be back as soon as possible.
It's you and me, ay, it's what you need, ay, I got it, I got it.
Hey guys, I'm done washing the tomatoes and as well, I went on to slice the tomatoes. Look at them. The tomatoes are so big. So now I have to go in to blend the tomatoes before cooking them. So guys, come on, let's go. Now it's time to cook the tomatoes. I will go in to be cooking the tomatoes with some onions. Yeah, I'm going to be using only onion for today's video. I'm not going to be adding ginger, I'm not going to be adding garlic, only onions.
It's you and me, hey. last forever.
So guys, this is the next day and I'm done cooking the whole tomatoes. I'll go in to blend them again.
If it's you and me, ay, it's what you need, ay, I got it.
So guys, after blending the whole tomatoes, here am I. Look at the tomatoes. I'm done blending them. So now I will go ahead to package the tomatoes and store them in the freezer. This is my pepper. Please, I want to know what you guys think about this method in the comment section. And as well, don't forget to like this video, share, comment, and also subscribe to my channel. Please remember to turn on your notification bell to always get notified whenever I post a new video. Thank you so much, guys, for the love. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Thank you for the support. I appreciate. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. And I love you guys.
It's you and me, ay, it's what you need.